Everybody is talking about going green. There are many ways we can help save our planet. Reduce, reuse, and renew. Reduce energy consumption, reuse our existing resources by recycling, and renew like using a solar electrical system as a new energy source. Hi, I'm Greg Johansson from Solar Electrical Systems. I've been helping people reduce or eliminate their electric bills with solar for over 30 years. If you want to go green, there are certain steps you should take to make sure you're doing the planet and your wallet the most good. The first step should be to gather your historical data. Find out exactly where you're spending your energy dollars in your home. Pull together your electric, gas, and water bills for the past year. Then visit some websites that can provide you with even more information. A simple way to do this for homes in Southern California is to go to sce.com/survey and take their home energy survey. If you're not an SCE customer, visit your utility company's website to see if they offer a similar service. The information you get will be tailored specifically to your home, so it can really help you save. After you have all the information, the next step is to reduce your energy consumption as much as possible with these simple steps. Is your air conditioning or refrigerator or pool pump over 5 years old? If so, replace them. And any other outdated appliances. New models have much greater energy efficiency and normally pay for themselves in energy savings in 2 years or less. Be sure to buy models that are rated for high energy savings. If you can't buy new, get your appliances serviced so they're operating at peak efficiency. By the way, if you're not using a spare refrigerator or freezer to full capacity, get rid of it. Usually you can get $50 and a free pickup from your utility company. Another really good way to save is to install a timer to run your pool filtering or sweeping operations during off-peak hours before noon and after 6 p.m. Pay close attention to the building envelope of your home. That's where most of your energy loss comes from. Inefficient buildings can lose energy for 50 years or more, so doing something about it can really help the planet in the long run. Install insulation and weather stripping. If your windows are old, replace them with the new models that reduce energy loss. Now it's time to look inside your home. Anywhere you can, replace incandescent or halogen lighting with LED or compact fluorescent bulbs. They use up to 75% less energy. A whole house fan can replace air conditioning on many days of the year. Be sure to address the parasitic energy use in your home. That's all the stuff in your home that's on all the time, and you don't even know it, like computers and TVs, etc. Make sure TVs and DVD players are turned off when not in use. You can use power strips to make it easy. After you've gotten your energy load down to a minimum, it's time to look at installing a solar electrical system. The good news is that if you've done a good job reducing your energy load, you'll save even more money because you'll need a smaller solar electrical system. You'll typically save $5 for every $1 you spend on energy efficiency. Depending upon your roof space and orientation, solar can either eliminate your high electrical tiers or eliminate your bill altogether. It's hard to beat watching your electrical meter spin backwards, and that's exactly what a solar system can do. Solar is a proven technology with warranties of 20 years or more. If your system is designed and installed correctly, it will outlast the lifetime of many residential buildings today. A solar electrical system is a great way to go green. With solar power, we can help protect our family's future and our planet.